Good morning. In less than an hour, people from here will be joining those from around the world, and we will be launching the greatest stay-at-home battle in the history of mankind. Mankind, huh? Word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We need to be united in our common interests. United against an enemy that cannot be seen but can obliterate us all if we don't come together and fight it as one. As one. It's the only way. The enemy preys upon the weak amongst us that refuse to socially distance themselves but for a short period of time in our lives. So let me remind you. Perhaps it's fate that today is, well, whatever date it is today, and you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. We are fighting for our right to live, to exist. And should we win the day, whatever date it is today will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day the world came together and declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night, we will not vanish without a fight, we're gonna live on, we're gonna survive. Today, we celebrate our quarantine day.